Following their private talk, President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev and Prime Minister of the Hellenic Republic Antonis Samaras have met in an expanded format with the participation of delegations. During the meeting, the sides expressed their satisfaction with the development of bilateral relations. The parties discussed energy cooperation and the implementation of the Southern Gas Corridor projects.